Hello, everyone. Welcome back to TechSwipe, committed to providing you with the best and most easy-to-follow technical guides. If you're new here, we'd really appreciate it if you can hit the subscribe button and like if you found this tutorial helpful. In today's tutorial, we will be showing you step-by-step on how to add chapters to your document in Google Docs. Let's get started. All right, we're all set here with two pages open in Google Docs. We're kicking off by clicking Show Document Outline, located on the left side of your screen. This gives you a bird's eye view of your document. Let's jump right into the first page and type in Chapter 1. Now let's highlight that and change the style of our new outline entry. You'll see the normal text option at the top. Click on that, select Heading 1, and then apply Heading 1. What this creates is a new Chapter 1 entry in our outline on the left side of the screen. We will apply the same steps for our second page, typing Chapter 2 and highlighting our text. Again, change the normal text to Heading 1 and apply Heading 1. The result being that Chapter 2 now appears in our left side document outline. Let's test this by clicking on these new chapter entries and see how it takes us directly to these specific pages in the document. Great, that's working perfectly. What if we wanted to add a subsection, like Chapter 1.1? Easy, just type Chapter 1.1 on page 1 and repeat the process. Highlight the text, select normal text, choose Heading 1 and apply it. This creates Chapter 1.1 in our document outline. Now to create new pages for each chapter. Position your cursor before the chapter title and click the Insert tab at the top. Look for the break and select Page Break. There you have it. Chapter 1.1 now has its own page. Repeat the same process for Chapter 2. That's it! You have now learned how to add chapters to your Google Docs. If you enjoyed this tutorial and it helped you, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. To stay updated with all our simple and effective tutorials, please make sure to subscribe to our channel. We do more than just tech tutorials. We offer remote IT support services at competitive prices. So if you ever run into an IT roadblock, our experts are happy to help. Simply visit techswipe.com.au/IT or email us at it@techswipe.com. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in our next tutorial. This is TechSwipe, making technology easier, one tutorial at a time.